Once deemed a miracle drug, antibiotics are often thought of as a cure-all for virtually any infectious disease. But these days, there's a lot of confusion about what they are for, how they work, and when you should take them. I'm Dr. Benjamin Chan from Penn Medicine, and if you want the truth about antibiotics, you've come to the right place. Myth number one, if you take antibiotics too often, your body can become resistant to them. This one is fiction. People don't become resistant to antibiotics, but the bacteria responsible for the infections do. The purpose of an antibiotic is to kill bacteria, which have been around for billions of years and learned how to survive in hostile environments. As a result, they can develop resistance to perceived threats, like antibiotics. In a bacterial infection, billions of bacteria are present, and antibiotics kill the majority of them. But some that are inherently resistant to the drug are left behind. The resistant bacteria will then be able to grow and multiply, and antibiotics will no longer be effective on that particular strand. This is why misuse or overuse of antibiotics can make them less effective and can even lead to an increase in antibiotic-resistant diseases. There's another factor that can affect how well antibiotics work, and it leads us to our next myth. Myth number two, you can stop taking antibiotics once you start feeling better. This is fiction, and it's the single most important thing to remember when taking antibiotics. It's absolutely critical that you complete a full course of antibiotics exactly as prescribed, even if your symptoms have improved. If you stop too early, you're not giving the drug a chance to get rid of the infection, allowing the bacteria to grow back and potentially become resistant to that antibiotic. If you get sick again, the same antibiotic may no longer work for you, meaning it will be much tougher for you to get back to good health. So remember, always finish the entire prescribed course of antibiotics, even if you are feeling better. Myth number three, antibiotics cannot cure the flu. This one is a fact. The flu is a type of virus, and unfortunately, no antibiotic in the world can fight against it. Since antibiotics are used to treat bacterial infections, they won't work against viruses like the common cold, flu, most sore throats, bronchitis, and many sinus and ear infections. But if you're worried about the flu, I have good news. You can substantially decrease your chances of getting the flu by making sure you get a flu shot every year. We did a whole fact or fiction episode about flu shots. So if you want to learn more, check out that video. For more information about when and how to use antibiotics, talk to your doctor. To learn more about Penn Primary Care, visit our website and stay healthy out there.